class. My character's ever got to use. Dr. Mario, Peach, Young Link, and Roy. Hey, man, where's Roy at? Oh, there he is, right next to Dr. Mario. I'm right here with Dark Link. Or Dark Young Link. And hopefully I didn't forget anything like I did yesterday. There you go, Dark Young Link. Spread out right there, shoot. This gotta be the best day to fight Manny on. I'm gonna finish Peach off from what happened yesterday. And Peach got her revenge. All right. Why did I do that? Play back, Peach. Oh no, that didn't just happen. She tricked me. Okay. Nice. Yeah, bye, Peach. Trying to go down that block. Wow, okay. Come on. Oh, my Mario. What? Wait, what just happened right there? No, she didn't just. Okay, I'm so sick of this woman. Not high enough. Great. No way! God damn, why is always me and Roy going down? Okay, Peach. No way, that combo! Oh, now y'all gonna be jumping me. God dang you, Peach. Wow, come on. Come on, Peach. No, 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 no. I don't believe this. See that one coming. I was sure Peach was gonna win. I forgot how to turn it on. Where can we have some fun at? Oh, I think I know where. Hold on. Keep thinking I'm forgetting something. I reach to get nailed into these walls. Hold on, Sam. Oh, snap! Link came in here! Are you serious? How did Link? Okay, it's a 5 brawl now. And I just got knocked out. Okay, I'm back. There you go. How did Link? I don't know how he just did that. God dang, Peach is always coming after me, I swear. Oh, look, now she's huge. She's backing up. Great, she got me. Roy got 3 more. Roy, okay, Roy. Yeah, great, great. Just kill us all. Oh, okay. I just off the Triforce piece. I wasn't actually looking for that, but okay. No, while I'm big, it's payback time, Peach. Come here. If I can get up in one piece here, that'd be awesome. And Mario's stuck. That is the last time she gets me with that. Hold on a sec. I need to fix something here. Give me a second here, hold on. There's another pretty weird going on with the sound now. I don't know, hopefully that fixes it, but nothing down over there. Hey, there we go. Oh, let's turn the sound off. Oh, why am I not spawning stuff? That's what we're doing. Spawn 1,000 Pokeballs. They got taken out by those unknowns. Lines one of those. I get rid of that. Wow, I spawned Entei and he still gets me. Got to get, hold on a sec, time out! I gotta figure out how to play this game again on the development mode. Not leave it alone so I can learn these settings again. Alright, these Goombas are raining now. Pokeball really just kill me? Okay, cool. I gotta get these white lines off of me. I have no clue what button I just need to put that on me. And that's the BGM sound. What am I doing? God dang it, just leave me alone. This is whoever's coming after me. What am I doing? I'm getting hit with the power thumb rope. Thank you, Peach. Thank you. Yeah, I forgot to get those white lines off of me. I really forgot what button does what here. Oh, there we go, there we go. Now it's gone. But I gotta get these giant boxes. There we go, much better. Wow, Mario. God dang, you know what? I'm going over here. They better follow me. Wait, where's Mario? There he is. I have to look at this kind of weird bubble on my character. I even got weird bubbles on him. What in the world? How do you get rid of this thing. That's my beat. Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay. The hottest one to wait was good. Bang it again, right? Let me live. I just know they haven't dropped one single heart the entire match. Yeah, he's gonna time out here for a second. Let Peace do his thing. Okay. I haven't played this game in so long, I forget what does what. She's coming after me. She's coming after me the entire match. Nice, I need that. Should've kept your Link in Brawl and Wii U, that's what I should've done. Up the damage here. Just to add a little bit more chaos, since I love stuff like that. And I will use Ganondorf, and not Ganondorf, I have to have a crazy hand if I could actually kill them. I can't. Ready? Wow. Okay. Yeah. Get it. Of course. I think I set the damage up way too high. Yeah, Ganon's gonna punch us all to death. Yeah, I definitely set the damage up way too high. God dang, Ganon, come on. If I die first, I swear. Oh, that's awesome. He was ready for me. Wow, okay. Mario is stuck. Yeah, he is stuck. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah. He got lucky when I hit. How did I even bother? I'm about to die first. I'm gonna back off. If you don't come after me, that is. Awesome. Try to fix my camera. Mario comes and punches me. Why? Why did I even bother? God, Mario, no! Oh, you're so lucky, Mario. Oh, God. How am I gonna get back up here? No, 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 he just came... They came out! Okay. Yeah, alright. Just let them do their thing. And I thought Ganon was going away for sure. And that's what you get for Tawny. Yeah, I really need to pick a better stage here instead of just random target testers. Oh, I think I know a stage to go to. If I can remember the name of it. Yeah, there it is right there. Alright. And I just remembered to set the damage down, so this is gonna be interesting. Yup, Ganon just won this all. I don't even know what happened right there. Not today, Ganon. Mario, don't! God damn, you just can't have peace at all. Yeah, we gotta set the camera on the stage so everybody can just randomly die. I don't know how to do that though. Needs to be more. And I just sat there like an idiot and took that hit. Wow, I actually got him with that boomerang. Okay. Nice try, Gunny. Not the self. Reset damage. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Just kick my get my bomb out. I really gotta reset that damage. It's just way too high up. I mean, I usually like that, but I don't know. It's, seems a bit weird now. Let me put it down to 5. I don't know. Go with Zelda, I guess. And, Falco. I haven't used him in, I don't know how many years. Excuse me. Ready? Oh, we are so due. We gotta go. Yeah, we gotta go. Yeah. I probably shouldn't have just ran away. Bye, Zelda. Oh, what? I don't know who gave the idea to make Catherine paint. Why can I not touch this woman? Alright, we gotta find a better map than that. You know, it should be nice. How long has this been going on for? I'm trying to watch something later on. Ready? Go! I've got Zed like to kick you to death. Nice one. God dang, he got my baseball bat. Yeah, nice one. Try to freaking nail me with that bat. Bye, Falcon. Hold on. We need more bats around here. Like, really. Let me spawn that sucker. Yeah, you paid that price. No, fucker, don't. I can't pick this up right up. Wow. Why the taunt button the camera? I'll never know. I'm trying to use this bat. That's all I'm trying to do. Oh, sorry, I just hope still let me hit you with it. It's a whole 1 foot after all. Oh wow, god dang, okay. I'm still in the game though. God dang you, Falco. Yo, Falco, leave me alone. Stop shooting me, leave me alone. I'm trying to get something down, stop bothering me. Wow, that gun got some long range. Out. Oh, he got sheep. Wow, sheep. Okay. Oh, she got me out. My fat boy, come on, give it back to me. Yeah, that's right. And I did this to be my last game right here. Look, like I'm fat everyone to death. If I can actually use the bat. It isn't like I can use it. They keep... Okay, fucking sanitary went up now. Yeah, he's definitely holding his ground. Oh wow! That fucker's not trying to get me out, I don't think so. Buffy's gun range is way too long. I cannot hit this dude. Wow. All these good characters just keep owning me. Look at the dragon's nest. Look at that. That was no threat. Of course I missed on acid, I always do. Come on, someone has to get out of here. Wow, that combo. I'm still in the game somehow. Falco, come on. Someone has to get out. He said I got him. No, I didn't get him. That's it, I'm gone. Everyone, no one is getting out. God, I need a rapid yes for this thing. We're just way too far. I don't know how to survive, but okay. That's if I came in for you, trying to hit me. Man, he stole my bat. I don't know how he even did that. What? Okay, yeah, Falco just stopped me. See how they're not out yet. Wow, they just won. You guys are using a skill pocket. And we already made it past the 300 mark. see me right now? Hold on. This is taking way too long to end. I would just get some bombs out when you do it like that. I mean, keep it to what it is. I'll be getting members, excuse me. Someone down the ladder. There it is. This is just taking way too long. I'm gonna end this right now. There you go, Zelda. Come on, come on, send in the game here. Yeah, you can't block them all. God dang it, man. Come on, come on. How are you doing, dude? Yeah, I think the camera is zoomed in on player two. Yeah, I really gotta end this game. This is taking way too long. Someone's gonna die here. Hopefully it's not gonna be me, which it kinda looks like it is. Oh, it's like, I'm doing way too in. Probably way too out. Oh god. There you go, Zelda. You can't block them all. There's hope somebody making this video, you know, black screen effect like it does to some of my videos. Like when I cut them into parts and I try to upload it to YouTube, and next thing you know, it's like one certain part of the video has just a big blank on it. So you gotta start the whole thing all over again. Dang it. 200% and no one's still going out. Come on. Bye, Falco. That took forever. That took forever. I think I'm gonna actually go back to just the regular melee. Someone's small. I think the trophy stage again. Where is it? I think it's at, figure get. And I'm asked to go back to Link because, y'all Link, he's kind of good, but it's like, he doesn't really do that much damage. Unless you, like, really charge up your skill. Let me get Peach back here. I mean, I really want to use Crazy Hand, but if I try using them, You can just go with Mitsu. If I try using him, instead of his percent going down, it's gonna go up, so you can't kill the guy. Have one good mini match if I can. But this stage is kind of dangerous though, because you can't grab onto the thing on ledges when you fall. Oh my, he aimed the wrong way. I should have picked Dark Link actually, just instead of just regular Black Link. God dang, come on! Peach is gonna be the end of me. She just keeps coming after me no matter what. Can't get onto the ledges. Dead. But he had this coming, Peach. Maybe in so many years. Forgot how this thing on system works. Still got me. Nothing I can do. Oh, by the way, did you know when the stream starts? Because parts of the timer off Legends of the Dojo, so I don't know when it's gonna start now. Everyone. They can't get on those ledges. Bye, Peach. Let me put the damage back up a little bit. Okay, that's not a little bit. That is really, really high. Yeah, that is way too high. Yeah, Peach is gonna try to get me again. And she got me. I just wanted to tweak it a little bit. This is it a little bit. I didn't want to just get knocked out this fast. Okay, yeah, great. I'm gonna do one last game because I think I've been streaming for an hour now. I wanted to be doing this for an hour. And where to go for this? I don't know. How about here? And if I get knocked out, then yeah, I'll just end the stream like that. And set it down to one stop. Because you can actually die in here, which is supposed to actually happen. Ready? Go! Oh, I didn't fit the camera really quick. So I can actually see my character. Come on, Peach. Stop just for what? Stop stalking me. Spot them all. I don't care anymore. Spot them all. Someone's gonna die here. And somehow I made it right back to Peach. Me to go away. Warp star. It's only a matter of time before someone gets knocked out. Well, how about the hammer? And okay, yeah. I don't know how they always end up picking up things first, but whatever. That's gonna be it for now. Like I said, I want to stream this for an hour. So yeah, thank y'all for watching. Yeah, I gotta go. So yeah, I'll see y'all around. I did not know how to just keep picking up things before me. I don't know how to keep doing that.